This is a story about Frank and Murray. Once upon a time, there was a man whose name was Frank. He owned a hot dog shop, and his best friend's name was Murray. Frank and Murray once went to a swimming pool, and Frank and Murray did this kind of swim. First, Frank did this, and then Murray did this. So they decided to call that kind of swimming Frank and Murray's. And that is the story of Frank and Murray.